Hello friend, this is Shenzhen Wanhao Technology Limited. Today we are going to introduce you how to configure this smart home V-Life air conditioner remote control. Here is package. You can see our logo and all of our products here. And now let's open it and see what's inside here. This is instruction. This is remote control. It's indicator light, it's signal light. And this QR code behind it, it's just for this atom, not for your download app. So, let me show you how to use it. First, you need to connect it with power. You can see the indicator light is flashing. It means haven't to configure with your app. While you operate your remote control, you need to face this signal light, your air conditioner. Face it. Now let me show you how to configure it. So first, you need to configure your gateway first. If you don't know how to configure this gateway, you can see our another video about this gateway. So let's open it, this app. This gateway is already configured in this user ID, and now we need to add this. So you just press plus, scan QR code. Usually it won't take such long time because the Wi-Fi is not stable. Okay, so now you can press add. And this green icon means it's online, so you can operate. Change the name, like Air1, and select the place, like living room. You can see here. This is the interface. Let me show you how to operate. First, you need to press scan and match your remote control to your air conditioner. Just select the brand and start searching. Okay, when you heard this D, you can press stop searching and press save. So now your air conditioner is open. Now let's control your air conditioner. For example, press. It's really fast. It won't delay. If your Wi-Fi is stable, it won't be delayed. So we'll control your air conditioner. You can use 2G, 3G, or 4G, or your Wi-Fi to control it. It's really fast, won't be delayed. You can also set some timer. Just press this timer and press plus. And you can set and repeat Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and then you want to set on this time on and temperature. testing, compressive, and when it's 11 p.m. it will be turn on, and you can also back off. Easy to configure this remote control. Okay, thank you.